live from the new studio. And that, Gabe, remember, he's Steve Jordan for today.
Oh, sorry.
Live from the studio, Steve Jordan, and this is John Mayer singing a song called Vultures. Thank you.
Number 1, 2, 3, 4 part. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That's pretty funny, hey?
Daddy?
Yeah?
How was I?
That was a good concert, my friend.
Did you see how it hung over here? And then I was sitting on here.
Yeah, does John Mayer do that?
Did you see?
You what?
I just like to make the concert cooler.
Did you see my drumstick went?
I did see that, yeah. Do you think Steve Jordan drops his drumsticks?
No.
No? So you like to make the concert cooler. Does that mean you're cooler than John Mayer?
Yep.
You are?
Yep.
Yeah, well, that's good.
Just a little.
Just a little bit?
Yeah.
All right, take care.
Take care.
Can you please ask me questions, Daddy?
Do like a real interview for you?
Yeah.
All right, sure. How'd you enjoy your concert today?
Good.
Was it a good concert?
Yep.
What was your favorite song that you performed? Half of your heart?
No, not my heart. Half of my heart.
Oh.
Okay. That is Pino Palladino and Steve Jordan and I am John Mayer. I'm playing guitar and Sim and Gabe and Pino Palladino is playing drums. Thank you. And this song is called Half of My Heart live from the new theater. 1, 2
I have to say it.
1, 2
sorry, that's the wrong song, boys.
Who says I can't get stoned? Turn off the lights.
Did you sing half of my heart? I'm sorry we didn't get it right the last time. Recording from the new theater. Song's called Half of My Heart. Thank you.
What do you need to do?
Well, you see, remember how Taylor Swift did it too? We forgot to introduce her.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, sorry. You want to try again? Who works at your concerts?
Ken.
Ken works at your concerts?
Yep.
And what does Ken do there?
Writes papers.
Ken writes papers?
Yeah.
What does he write papers about?
He writes papers about lots of stuff.
About lots of stuff?
Yeah.
Like about what? What's an example of something that Ken would write?
He would write...
Gabe, do you know?
Please sing concert song there.
Oh, okay. That's pretty neat.
He what?
He leads somebody in?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean by that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fun. That's fun. Are there any other workers that work for John?
Oh, yeah. I think. Oh, yes. Pino Palladino.
Who, Gabe?
Pino Palladino.
Yeah. Oh, that's fun.
Yeah. Steve Jordan, remember?
What?
Steve Jordan, we have to point it up.
Oh, sorry.
We always do. Okay, this is Steve Jordan, and I am John Mayer at the New Theater Live, introducing the new song called Heartbreak Warfare, illustrated by Isaac McFadyen. The author is Gabriel McFadyen. Thank you. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. not trying at all. I'm trying everything, but I've tried every approach. Sometimes you have to try everything to get the approach the same, but... I tried it all. It sounds really corny, but it's the last thing I got to check out before I check out. Take me to the soul of one more time, see you now!
Who says I can't get stoned? Turn off the lights and the telephone. Me in my house alone. Who says I can't get stoned? Thank you very much. Thank you very, 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 very much.
Wow, that's a pretty good concert. You're talking, it was pretty good. You sound just like John Mayer.
Yeah,
you
did.
Yeah.
So, Daddy, now let's test all our videos to make sure they're nice and cool and good. And then we'll put them in alphabetic order. And then take a picture of us and put it up on the front page.
Front page of what?
Front page of the video.
Of the video?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Just like what?
Just like John Mayer's.
Just like on his CDs?
Yeah.
All right. Do you think you're better than John Mayer?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Better singer?
No.
Better guitar player?
Mm-hmm. I think I'm better at the end.
At the end, what do you mean?
At the end, like, doing stuff with the microphone and pulling it up by the fishing rod like I caught a fish or something.
Oh, that's pretty funny.
Yeah.
So you're better on stage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Better on stage.
And is Gabe a better drummer than Steve Jordan?
Yep.
Yeah, Gabe's a pretty good drummer, isn't he?
Yeah.
All right. Well, signing off for the day.
See ya.